perfect. We are on the cusp of the con. Alchemy is not just some isolated event that happens day to day in our laboratory, but it's a transpersonal event that happens whether you want it to or not.
Like Fulcanelli, Nostradamus foretold a time of violent transformation that could be seen as eerily reminiscent of the current environmental challenges facing the world.